New overnight, a man is in critical condition after an early morning shooting. It happened at 2400 West Jefferson in the parking lot of Westwood Lanes. Police say a disturbance between an adult male and another person ended with gunfire. The victim is currently in critical condition at a local hospital. The suspect was still at the scene, and police arrested that person when they arrived.